Because you can maim me. You can mutilate me. You can put me on my deathbed, Matt. But if you want to beat me on April 6th, you're going to have to fucking kill me!
Tony, I want you in this ring right now!
I'm not fighting you. Not now. Not ever. You know that. I know that.
Because I don't want to fight my friend.
Yeah, we could have.
Yeah,
but left your back there.
I tried for 2 years to get you to open up your ears to me.
And the fact that I had to drag the match out of that makes me sick.
As long as you're standing, you're not fighting.
Why
don't you and me right now? You better shut up. Shut me up.
You can ask me all you want. I don't care what you do.
No.
For many reasons, I don't know if I wanted to wrestle my friend. And I've given him, as he said, opportunities at H2O, G-Raver. Matches with Madman Pondo. After those matches with G-Raver and Madman Pondo, and he says, Matt, simply, I want to wrestle you. And it's not just any ordinary death match. It's the most violent match in the great history of this great sport.
You're going to give me the fight that I deserve, Matt.
No rope barbed wire match. It's a match I've had 43 of. Oh.
And I knew right then and there I had to take matters into my own hand. And
Match.
And now I'm gonna go in there and you're gonna hurt me! You're gonna mangle me! You're gonna rip me to shreds! And I know that's gonna happen!
Because he knows just as well as I know, I'm gonna hurt him.
April the 6th! WrestleMania weekend! Good! In the main event!
And I know once I put you past the point and you made the match, you don't care about friendship, you don't care about my well-being, you're gonna give me everything you got, and I'll tell you, give me everything you got!
It's no road bar
fucking this Friday night, and those sweet dreams for Jimmy Lyon are gonna turn into a nightmare. And it does suck I have to fight my friend and wrap each other in barbed wire and bleed buckets. But that's what's on the marquee. That's what's on the poster. This is what you wanted. And now I'm gonna give you what you want, live and in living color. You gave me the platter. Now I'm gonna deliver what is on the menu. And that is barbed wire, blood, and guts. This Friday night, there's one place to be and one event to be at. Hardcore Hustle Organization. Sweet dreams. No rope barbed wire.